Bhayam pramatyasya vanesho pishat Jataha swaste sahasata patnya Jitandriyasvatmaratir buddhasya Swangsvaravandhan kim karoti avadyam Bhayam pramatyasya vanesho pishat Yataha swaste sahasata patnya Srila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually, there is nothing such auspicious thing like Guru Seva. There is nothing such auspicious thing like Guru Seva. Actually, Guru Das is more than Krishna Das. Guru Das is more than Krishna Das. Actually, Guru Das and Krishna Das are almost same. But still, Guru Das, this title, is more than Krishna Das title. That I like to explain gradually. First of all, I started with one nice sloka. Vayam pramatyasya vanesho pishad yataho swaste sahasata patnya jitandriyasvatma ratir buddhasya swangsvarabandham kim nukaruti avadyam. What problem can make this your family life? Why you think that you are in problem? Why you think that you are in problem? Because actually in forming family life there is so many problems, I know. But if you enter into solitary version, there is also problem. That problem is in this sloka, Brahma speaking in front of Priya Brata. You think if you go to a solitary place, then very nice, no problem. There I can arrange bread. I can do my Rupanuga bhajan. Not so easy. Not so easy. Those who are speaking, Prabhupada speaking, that those who are speaking, I don't like to be put into problem. I like to stay very nicely. No, Prabhupada speaking, those who like to express their mood, I don't like to go into any problem. I like to lead my very, very peaceful life, very nice. Prabhupada, his karma is there inside his heart. Karma is there inside his heart, that's why he's speaking. It's one kind of passive calm. It's called one kind of passive calm. One should not speak this way. I like to lead peaceful life. What problem are there, sir? I like to lead peaceful life. No. Prabhupada speaking, 100% he is having passive calm. Not direct calm, passive calm. Otherwise, why he is speaking like that? Whereas we already know in Gauriya Darshan, Tomar Shevai Dukha Hayato Seyoto Param Sukh. For your Seva, He Gurudev, He Gauranga Mahaprabhu, for your Seva, if the whole world like to attack me, still I can suffer. Still, I cannot leave your seva. That is called nishtha. Slight problem. Oh, impatience. I must leave this place. Is not the symptom of a genuine devotee. Not. Tomar shevai dukha hai yato seota param sukh. Bhakti Muttaka writing. If there is so many problem, why I like to do Gauranga Seva, in that case, let problem come in my life, I am going to give salute, okay, problem can come, but I like to do Krishna Seva, Guru Seva. I cannot leave, because I already told, Prabhupada speaking, there is nothing such auspicious thing like Guru Seva. But obviously I am speaking standard thing. Sadguru Seva. I am always speaking standard thing. Sadguru Seva. There is nothing such auspicious like Sadguru Seva. through transcendental media of Guru Pad Padma, you can see accurately what is what. According to transcendental world, about transcendental world, I can speak this much. One foreign devotee long ago, maybe 10-12 years back, I was in Delhi mode. Srila Bhakti Vallabhitta Goswami was down, maybe, I can remember. He asking me, Maharaj, while we are chanting Harinam, what should we think? So usually it is the rule, at the time of Harinam, you should think about the transcendental qualities, pastime of Gauranga, everything. Radha Govinda. But it's not for you. Why? Yes, not for you. Because your mind is most unstable, a factor. Big, very. Your mind is not stable mind. So what should you do first? First you can do, while you are going to start Harinam, everything. So you will have to concentrate unto the lotus feet of your Guru Pad Padma first. Is the prescription, first. Ultimately, we'll have to think that, but first, no. You will have to concentrate your mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. Why? Because Guru Pad Padma is the transcendental media through which you can see what is what there in transcendental world. Like if I put on this speck, I can see everything clearly. Follow? If my speck is not there, I cannot see properly. So, Guru Pad Padma is a transcendental media, transparent media, through which you can see what is what, exactly, transcendental world. That is the exact procedure. If you like to break rules and regulation, you cannot come out successful. Brahma giving some lesson to Priyavrata, whereas Priyavrata already having some detachment, very nice quality of detachment. Priyavrata having very nice quality of detachment. But still, Brahma was bound to speak this way, because Manu Maharaj was lamenting, was nobody there to take control over this kingdom. Who can? Big problem. Then Manu Maharaj requested Brahma, actually my son gone, what to do? Actually he was a disciple of Naraji Maharaj. He is a disciple of Naraji Maharaj. Who? Priya brother. If you can take shelter unto the lotus feet of pure Guru, and your heart is, mind and heart all parallel, then you can come out, sir. No question of any fall down. But still, Mayadevi is very powerful in between. There is no such guarantee. There is no such guarantee. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving an affirmative thing, Mama Maya Durataya, Duratikramaniya. Be careful. Nobody can cross this Maya, inconceivable. That's why Shankar Bhagavan was put into trouble. Mohini Roop. Who is there on this earth? Who can give guarantee? I can conquer Maya. Who? Is there anybody? Nobody. Those who are really intelligent, they never put this kind of comment. Out of their humble mood, they like to conquer Maya. Humble mood means already submission, and Guru can protect without Guru Pedno. That's why Brahma giving warning to Priyavrata. Actually, he was taking nice lesson from Naraji Maharaj in a cave, Mandarachal, very nicely. At that time, Brahma coming down with Manu and everything, everybody, and they just out of Avi, they get up. Oh, prostrated Dandavak. Then Brahma smiling and giving blessing. Narad was a little bit, you know, surprised. But still, what to do? He is coming. After that, Brahmaji Maharaj giving nice kind of, you know, different kind of lesson. Very nice. You see my boy. If you like to go to forest, try to think over again. You are going to carry your all material mind and sense organ. You cannot keep your mind and sense organ into a locker and go free hand. Your mind, your material mind, your all your sense organ going to follow you. If you are going to make one sit there in forest to do nice bhajan, but still you see it's big problem, but because anyway your mind is following you, material mind and material sense organ. Those your material mind and sense organ anyway going to put you in trouble. If you are sincere 100%, you try to think over again. Your mind is vacant or some matter is there? Psychologists, they are speaking, mind can never go vacant. Speaking this way, mind can never go vacant. Always something is there inside your mind. Follow what I say. Always something is there inside your mind. Like scientists, long ago, those scientists wanted to make one certain space vacant, totally vacant. One close, you know, surface. He wanted to make that space totally vacant. After that, scientists say that is not possible. Total vacant, we cannot do. This way, mind is impossible. If you close your eyes or if you open, you can think that something is there inside your mind always. Whereas we can expect only the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Gurudev, Guru Pad Padma, but it's not possible. Always some matters are there in suspended, like in water. If you look microscope, electronics microscope, you can find is different kind of particles there, very fine. Water suspension, it is called water suspension. Maybe you can filter, but still minute water suspension is there. In this space, galaxy way, you can find thousands of stars and planets there. This way you see, mind always having some matter. You cannot cut. So if you can concentrate on the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, gradually, Brahma speaking, if you go to forest, there is also a problem because your material mind is there. You can go on thinking this, that. Or opposite way, if you see, if I can speak this way, that suppose you are a conquered soul. You are already having some victory over different kind of delusion, maya. By the mercy of Gurudev. Bayam pramattasya vanishu pishad yataha saaste sahasata patnya. Sahasata patnya means six kind of enemies. Kama, krodh, loho, madho. Master Jahal, six kind of enemies always fighting with you, always want to defeat you, always want to kick you into material ocean. Always want to kick you and throw you down into material ocean. As always, this kind of effort going on. We are so foolish, whereas we have already, you know, instruction in Bhagavatam. It is very easy to conquer Maya. Easy? Yes, very easy. Through Guru Seva, I told you many times. Now Brahma, first I like to clear this point. Brahma speaking, actually, look my boy, actually you are, if you are out of any kind of maya, jitendriyasya atmarater buddhasya. Jitendriyasya mean, suppose you have victory over your four sense organ and mind. At the same time, another point Brahma wanted to include, atmarater buddhasya. Atmarater means, who is thinking about a internal matter, self. Atmaratir. That time your organs or sense of a mind not going outside. Always want to seek something secret inside your heart. Follow. Atmaratir buddhasya means, who is atmaratir buddhasya, who is busy to find something concrete. They're inside heart, not outside. Those who are always watching outside, they can be cheated very easily. Very easily. Nobody can save them. Brahma speaking, in that case, what problem if you stay in family life? You can carry out the order of Krishna regarding creation, you know, taking care of this creation. Take control. So what problem? No problem. And if you are not, you know, Jitendriya, then if you go to forest again, problem. Why? But is this family life is just like a fort. Fort, you know, fort. Inside fort, you see one battalion fully. They are fighting. Fort. There is holes, through holes and nozzle there. They are fighting. For 8 hours, they are constantly fighting with enemies. After that, new batch coming there, and they are going to take rest, I mean taking bath, you know, food, take rest, medicine, everything. So actual family life, to be frank in this Kali Kal, actual family life, I mean, who is going to follow in toto, is very good. Very good. No problem can be there. One thing, you have to learn how to lead family life. How it was possible for Bhaktivinoda Thakur to lead family life at the same time satisfy Krishna, discharging so much duties, family, social duties, family duties, everything, or so many children, Sivas Pandit, Bhakti, oh. How possible for them? Actually, all people, they are all self-centered, selfish. They always like to seek their own interest. They are less interested about you and me. Follow. They are always less interested about you and me. They are always interested, like to think about how. That's the main problem. Now, Brahma wanted to prove this thing anyway. But actual point is that I already told you, those who want to lead a peaceful life were speaking, I like to lead peaceful life, I don't like to go into any confrontation, any problem. What use? Prabhupada, actually, he is actually passive calm is there. Otherwise, he should not speak that way. Because he should be busy with seva. Any kind of problem can come. And many times I told you before, that Guru Seva is the only solution. Krishna Bhagavan, I told you, you can remember, how you can cut maya. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav, look, actually, it is very easy. Many times I told, rajas tamas cha satyena sattancha upasamena cha. Rajas tamas cha satyena sattancha upasamena cha. Etat sarvam guru bhaktya purushohi anjasajayet. Anjasamini. Why I am making background? To speak something about the glories of my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhakti Kumud Santo Goswami Maharaj. I am bound to make some background, otherwise you cannot understand. So, actually, how exclusively Maharaj serving Gurudev? That is my way of discussion, you see. I want to discuss this thing, actually. So, rajas tamasya satyena satyam cha upasamena cha. Rajo tama you can cut with sata. Also, sata you have to cut upasamena cha by controlling your fanciful attitude. As per the instruction of Gurudev, you will have to follow Gurudev in toto. You will have to follow Gurudev at the same time, by the mercy of Gurudev, if you go on trying to get control over your fanciful attitude, sense organ, it's called uposham, remedy. Very shortly you can get remedy. Those who are having this kind of scope to serve Sadguru, they need not play their head over all those problems. Kunjo Bihari Vidya Bhushan. You know Kunjo Bihari Vidya Bhushan? Who was serving Prabhupada, Bimala Bhasha Saraswati, Bhakti Vilas Tithu Goswami Maharaj. Kunjo Bihari Vidya Bhushan. He used to speak this thing. Those who like to serve Sadguru, those who like to serve Sadguru, be careful. Be careful that you are going to jump into fire. Because Guru Seva, if you like to do Sadguru Seva, there can be so many problems around you. Like to beat you, cut you. You'll have to suffer. Keep hope that Guru Charan can save me. Like Kuresh, Kuresh wanted to save Gurudev. Paddhapad wanted to save Shankaracharya from Kapalik group. They wanted to kill Shankaracharya. He played a nice trick and make Gurudev free. It's one kind of... What kind of seva? Ramanujacharya is very weak? No! Ramanujacharya means Ram Anuja Lakshan himself. No, it's one kind of example, actually. Ramanuja is not weak. Still is giving an opportunity to serve me. I like to see. I like to test you. Sariram Vasubhijnanam. I told you this lot. Sariram Vasubhijnanam. I told this look 1 month ago almost. Sariram Vasubhijnanam karma gunan vasuno guruvarthe dharve jastu sa shishya nai tarasritaha. Sariram Vasubhijnanam karma gurano asuno guruvarthe dharve jastu sa shishya nai tarasritaha. Asuno, atma, if you speak about atma in Sanskrit, is always plural number. Rain, always plural number. Sand, always plural number. You cannot use singular number. Whenever you speak anything in Sanskrit about Atma, you will have to use plural number. Asuna. Asuna mane is Bahuvachan. Plural number. Always you have to use. Karma gunana asuna. Sarir, body, mind, education, my body power, you know, any kind of money power or manpower, whatever I have, I like to throw everything, I like to use everything and all for Sadguru Seva. That is the motto we should take. We should have this kind of motto. Prabhupada speaking, declare openly. To serve Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru. To serve my Guru, Paramahansa Guru, Sadguru. If I need to go to hell with a due contact, I'm very, 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 you know, happy. I like to go with due contact. I like to go to hell. Still I don't care. But still I cannot leave Guru Seva. Follow. Those who cannot give even simple thing, mind, fanciful attitude, nothing under control. Follow what is you. How they can digest this kind of harikatha? I cannot expect. I wanted to distribute some pamphlet today. Because I couldn't go there. Today I wanted to distribute some pamphlet. There is exact thing. No criticism, nothing. Some devotee from, I know, from the beginning is staying with me. I am trying to control him. Making. He is not, no education, nothing. Now he like to kill me. I am very happy. Very happy. Now ultimately after 12-14 years, I took decision, you can stay this way, fanciful life, but you cannot use my reputation this much. I can allow you to stay here according to your own use. You cannot use my name and fame. He is going outside and using my name. People giving honor, giving money. He is putting in bank. Simply this thing I told that he cannot obey my instruction for a long time. I am trying, so I allow him to stay separately. This much. I give responsibility to some devotees who is the disciple of Sant Goswami Maharaj. There is nothing dangerous. Very simple. But still they are so fear, they couldn't distribute. Now they ring to him that we cannot distribute because there is a big problem. What problem? This much you cannot see. And you are asking Siddhanta, you like to hear Harikatha? You cannot expect Harikatha from me. Until and unless I see some kind of dedication. No, nothing dedication there. I can understand that you have dedication, that if you are ready to give life, like ordinary, you know, freedom fighter, they like to give their life for motherland. That much thing you don't have, whereas you like to ask me question, Siddhanta, oh, stop it, enough of it. Foolish number one, the society. All one group, the criminal, they are making one group, full group. They never like to support the absolute truth. I am Vyasasana, I am speaking. In Vyasasana, I am sitting. In the name of Prabhupada, I am speaking. In the name of my Guru Maharaj. They are making one nice group, criminal group. They like to support all those things. They never like to hear, speak about their absolute truth. They never can come out successful. I never fear anything. So this is the example, you see. How we can expect? When I write criticism, before I mean, for the past 10-12 years, Vaishnav, those who are big ones, they request me. Simply I told her, I like to put your name here. No, don't put my... Why? I am Vyasasana, I told. Big Vaishnava, Acharya. I told simply, I like to put your name here because I am junior. No, don't put my name. That is very nice writing. Nobody can do anything. Right? Who is going to protect me? Balaramji Maharaj. How I can understand that you develop actual sambandha gyan? How I can understand? Simply you can sing. Tumi to taku, tomar kukur, bolia jano homore? Eh? You are takur, I am your dog. You simply you can sing. Not in application I can see. What is the duty of a sincere dog? When a dog finds that actually somebody like to attack my master, it's the duty of a dog to attack. Sadharme nidhanam seho parodharma bhayabaho. You can remember one slok from Gita. Sadharme nidhanam seho parodharma bhayabaho. What is your, up to what point you reach, according to that Gurudev giving instruction, you will have to obey that. You have to obey, carry out. Krishna Bhagavan speaking in Gita or to Arjuna, if you like to follow sadharma, hey, if you like to follow your sadharma, mean what is suiting you, matching your character and position. If you follow that dharma, is good. If you like to jump, cross, then it's a big problem. I can give you one example. Total destruction of this society, even spiritual society. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, 150 years back, crying. Now you see the situation. They are all supporting criminals. They don't like to speak the truth. How they can expect? I can give you one example. According to your nature, you will have to follow your duty. Sadharma nidhanam seho parodharma bhayabaho. If you find, oh, Brahman is quality, it's very nice. I can act like Brahman. Or I can act like Gopi. No, not there. Gurudev can automatically guide you. They can understand your heart. You need not speak. They can understand. I can give one example. You can laugh. One example, very nice. What is the duty of a dog? To protect his master, right? And what is the duty of a donkey? To carry some luggage on back. Follow? They cannot exchange their duty. Can they exchange? No. A donkey, you know, ass or donkey can carry some load on back. Is a service you should do according to nature. And what is the duty of dog? To protect master if some problem happens. One night, one dog and donkey both there in the house of that master. Follow? Both, one donkey is there to discharge some duty, and then one nice dog is there. Somehow that master was very angry with that dog. Very angry, unnecessarily. And he, that master misunderstood that dog. And that day he took one stick and beat him heavily, 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 so heavy. After that, dog was, you know, thinking, I wanted to discharge my duty. Unnecessarily, my master beating me. Oh my God. No food given. The dog is fasting. Noontime not food, afternoon time, night time, no food. The dog is almost dying. He told, today, actually I wanted to discharge my duty nicely. I have some responsibility. But my master misunderstood me. It's very joking answer. The dog say, okay, I can today cannot discharge my duty. If any problem today happen, I cannot do my duty. I can stop. Lockout, you know? Hartal? You know lockout? Lockout. Oh, train, bus, all stop, everything. A dog took resolution. Today I cannot do my duty. No khawa, no food, nothing coming. Already online, unnecessary duty. I can keep stop. Any problem, let happen. And then night time, what happens? That night, one thief came. Thief came, he's cutting window and stealing, and that ass asking the dog to bark, bark. Oh, south! But the dog saying, no, today I have taken this, I have to look out today. I cannot do anything. I cannot do my duty. The donkey requesting, you cut, you south, your master. They are coming, stealing. Dog said, no, today I cannot do my duty. Let what happens. In the meantime, the donkey ultimately what to do? He started shouting, ha ha ha, started. Donkey started shouting. And the master already is stolen, thief gone. And master come out, coming out outside room with one stick. Idiot number one, don't allow me to sleep. Break his, you know, beat so heavily, donkey. Donkey become half dead. Then master gone, sleeping. Then dog asking, it is my duty. It is not your duty. You are doing just opposite duty. So you are getting very... You see? Now see, you are getting some, you know, some pride. No, actually my backbone gone, broken. Yes. If you exchange your duty, you will have to suffer like that. If you exchange your duty, you will have to suffer like that. So one brahmachari should follow brahmacharya to the point, I cannot allow any kind of problem. I cannot allow. If by chance something happens, you will have to come, surrender, then you will have to rectify. Sannyas must duty his own duty. Grihastha must duty, discharge his own duty. Not that they are mixing, problem. In Bhagavatam it is written, the sannyasis, you know about them, it is in Bhagavatam, 11th canto, it is written. Maybe I already told you, can you? Huh? You can remember. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhirura uttamasanam. They are speaking about, giving dialogue about dharma, whereas no dharma is there, inside them. Come on, what a funny. It's Kalikal. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. Those are totally wrong. Leading their life like idiot. They are going to sit in a very nice vasasana and speaking nicely. Whereas Jiva Goswami Maharaj, Guru already told, you cannot allow vasasana to anybody and everybody. There should be some and certain qualities. Then you can allow vasasana. Otherwise, vasasana contaminated, whole society contaminated, your teachings contaminated, everything bhajan contaminated. What I can do? I am alone. In this world, now I am alone, shouting like dog. Who is going to support me? Only Balaram and Prabhupada. Nobody. Nobody. Whole world, you search, nobody there. Only I am shouting like dog. No interest. Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesha upajivinaha. Shudraha, those who are shudra. They are not even attaining Brahmin quality. Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesha upajivinaha. Tapavesha, they are taking brahmacharya and sannyas. Who is going to control? Can you show me one? Can you show me one person who is going to get control over this? Who? You show me? Whereas in Bhagavatam already shouting, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back, Shudraha Pratigrahishvanti, they want to beg. Give me money. I am sannyasi, you don't know? Give. I am speaking Harikatha, give me money. Selling Harikatha. To stop their union, their activities, I am fighting. And all, one group, I am alone. See, they like to hear Harikatha from me. Again, if they come, I can throw them out. Go! Outside. Idiot number one. You like to hear Harikatha? You have no right to hear Harikatha. Just outside. Idiot. Shudraha pratigyashanti tapavesho vijina. Shudra. They are taking brahmacharya, sannyas, very nice, is sannyas, like Ravan, and begging, collecting dollars and everything. Bank balance, very nice. Bank balance not going to protect you, foolish. Bank balance not going to protect you. Your society not going to protect you. only your Gurudev can protect you, your Sadguru. Only. If you are really interested to do Sadguru Seva perfectly from heart. Otherwise, Krishna speaking, Shudraha Pratigraheshanti Tapavesha Upijivinaha. They are taking a nice base. I am a student, penances I am doing, you see, sannyas. Oh, sannyas means king. Sannyas means king. Follow. And dharman bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. Whereas is the strong is strict instruction of Jiva Goswami Pad. Don't try to allow this vyasasan to anybody and everybody. But what to do? Now why I discuss these points? Because that Mahapurush, my Shiksha Guru, Sri Santo Goswami Maharaj, he never fear to speak about that absolute. That's why I'm making background. Just matching. He also teach me like that way. Paramahansa Kesava Goswami teach me that. You will have to speak this way. Santo Goswami Maharaj, you will have to speak this way. If some people abuse you, insult you, go away from the, you can go away. But don't like to change Siddhanta, my son. Don't like to change Siddhanta. Even when I was young, I was editor somehow by the mercy of Gurudev. Some senior devotees sending their writings. It is my duty to check up if there is any Siddhanta Virat. But they giving me warning, hey, Samal Krishna Prabhu, that time my brahmachari that time. Don't try to change anything from my writing. They are senior to me. They are senior to me. More senior than me. Maybe 10 years back, 12 years back they came. What to do? I wasn't fixed. Problem? What? How to change? Oh my God. But Siddhanta wrong. And Guru Maharaj is also... I cannot disturb Guru Maharaj because Guru Maharaj is very, you know. Guru Maharaj is so, you know. Guru Maharaj always in Nam Bhajan doing. If I speak this way, Guru Maharaj, I don't like to. Then what decision I took? I took decision, first of all, I can edit this writing, I can make one new. You know, Siddhanta, nice, what is fitting here? What Siddhanta fitting here, I can write. After that, I can carry both writing in front of Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. Let me see what happens. You see, this way I wanted to save myself. Otherwise, they want to beat me. I reach Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj there. What were you coming? Maharaj, some problem there. I am actually junior devotee. So I need to edit. So what problem? Actually, I am going to read two Siddhanta in front of you. You will have to speak what is good, what is right, what is wrong. Follow what I say. I am very clever by the mercy of Guruji. I tell Maharaj, same Siddhanta what the sannyasi writing, and Siddhanta I like to change. What is fitting here? I recite. First I write his writing. No! Wrong Siddhanta, cut! Okay, Maharaj. I don't speak who writing. It is not my motive to insult somebody. Then Maharaj, this Siddhanta, this way if I write? This way? Yes, this right. Then okay, I get certificate. Straight away I go and edit and publish. Then they come to attack me. Why you publish this way? Eh? What do you know, Siddhanta? I say, actually, excuse me, I know nothing. I'm your servant. Then, why you change? Actually, I don't change. Actually, Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj change. I don't change. They become very frightened. God. This way, very cleverly, I used to change. Last time, when I published that different kind of protest notes, I used to approach Bharati Maharaj. He used to read. Very nice! You can publish. Bharati Maharaj used to give me enthusiastic. You can publish, no problem, very nice. Never change, even a single word. Very nice! Shouting, very nice! Can publish. Krishna is there. Gauranga is there to save you. No. This way. I am enjoying the blessing of Guru Varga. I know this present society is not going to give any support to me. But still I am keeping hope. I have no enmity with anybody. No enmity. I love, but still I have to speak the truth. I have no hostile attitude. I never want to go into any competition with any acharya. Never. It is not my mood. But still, everybody going against me, almost. Now point is that, this way, I was bound to approach Sri Santu Goswami last time. When Guru Maharaj stopped all his activities, is one kind of nitya lila, coma state, not coma actually. Then everyone is speaking, oh Gurudev, this condition? I am laughing. They think Gurudev is bonded so. He is a big problem, he is sick so much. Follow one. I was laughing. One day, Srila Santu Goswami Maharaj coming for Manton. That time Maharaj was not so bad health. Maharaj came. Where Guru Maharaj last time, waiting to leave his body. Almost coma state. Nobody allowed inside this room. Or, you know, nobody allowed. We can see from outside, glass window. Follow. Bellevue, nursing home. Srila Santu Goswami Maharaj came. Santu Goswami Maharaj enter room. Who is going to stop Santu Goswami Maharaj? We stick, enter room, pay dandavat, and shouting, Maharaj! Maharaj! Srila Puri Goswami Maharaj! I'm your brother, younger brother, Santo coming to you. Repeatedly speaking. Then after that, Guru Maharaj opened his eyes. Open his eyes and looking at him. Oh my God! How Guru Maharaj wanted to make fool of us. They are on same level, you see, consciousness level. You cannot exchange your view with one salogram. You can exchange your view? You cannot. You can exchange your view with Giriraj. Giriraj is there. You can exchange. You can talk. Raghunandan Acharya. Eh? He exchanged view. Exchange view with Gopal. That's why in Archan Paddhati it is written strictly. Before Archan, you must qualify. No quality there. Hey, you coming. Do Archan. There's nobody to do Archan. This is the same condition at present. Parambhai Sridhar Goswami used to give instruction. Don't allow them. Don't allow them inside kitchen. Don't allow them inside Archan, you know, Mandir. They are not, no quality. Don't allow. But they break rule. Who is going to obey Gurudev? Gurudev is now under our control. That's why in Archanpada it is strictly written, Deva Bhutva Deva Marchayat. Before worshipping one Devata, you must qualify, you must have Deva Bhav. You have no quality. I can put challenge. Those who are coming to do Krishna Bhajan, I already told you can remember. Those who are coming to Gauriyamath with a motif to misuse divine knowledge available here, Gauriyamath don't have any relation with them. Prabhupada speaking. I can put challenge. They can do Devi Bhajan, they can worship Kali, they can worship Durga and show that Durga coming in front of them. Can you? I know one man, Purnabhadi. He was staying 4 years continuously, 4.5 years, in Kamakha, at the bank of Sobhagakundo. Continuously. After that, Devi come in front of. not so easy. It's Rajo, Rajo, externally Rajogun and Kali Tamagun, externally. They cannot do bhajan of Kali. Kali cannot come in front of them. What to speak about Krishna? They become very angry with me. Why I speaking this way? Yes. You should qualify. Sadharme nidhanam seo paradharma bhayabho. You should follow your own behavior, character at present. You cannot break any rules and regulation. What I mean to say? In Chetan Rajya, transcendental world, if you are already in transcendental realm, platform, you can exchange your view with Gurudev. Follow. Gurudev is not material people like you. So that Gurudev is material people, you can serve Gurudev. So many people claim, Maharaj, I have done seva. Gurudev, my Gurudev, 20 years. I am laughing. 20 years? Not even 20 fraction of second. Not. If you have done seva, then where is the result? Follow my point. If you have done seva, then where is the result? Result can come automatically. But not coming. Why? You cannot prove that you are doing successful guru seva. Not. Sadharma nidhanam seho paradharma bhayavaha. I wanted to establish this Siddhanta that until and unless you are elevated up to that point, transcendental realm, your Gurudev is already there. So if there is not same level, then how you can serve? If there is up down, can you serve your Gurudev who is staying in fourth floor? You are staying here. Gurudev, take milk. How possible? Gurudev, fourth floor. You are here. You can on the stove, fireplace, make 1 liter of milk is there, you can make hot milk, put into flax, everything. Why, well, Gurudev take, then how possible? Gurudev, fourth floor, you are here. You have to go up to that level, a room, enter room, then approach Gurudev. Then after that is possible for you to discharge right seva. There is a condition. Everybody claim, I have done 10 years, 20 years I have done Sadguru Seva. And no result. Why? Sadguru Seva, you know, if you do one minute Sadguru Seva, that is going to give you permanent result in your spiritual life. Whereas Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Sastra Koi, Labha Mato Sadhu Sanghe, Sarva Siddhi Hoi. Sarva Siddhi mean, you can get even Krishna Prem. Bhaktivinoda give you abundance. Labamato, 1 second divided by 11. That much time is more than sufficient to give you success in spiritual life. Even you can get Prema, which is quite impossible. Brahmaro Durlava Prem, Sabare Sabadai Bilaya. What Nityananda doing? Brahma Durlava Prem. Sabakare jache. What Brahma cannot get, what Shankar cannot get, that Nityananda coming, hey, I can distribute, no problem, I'm there. I give guarantee, no problem. I told you, na? This is the duty of Gurudev. Gurudev have some commitment, but you are not following, you are not sincere. That's why not getting result. Otherwise, Guru and Shishya can be like fire. What is Gurudev? Same power can come inside Gurudev. Shishya. The example, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. Oh, same power can come. Is the standing instruction, commitment of Nityananda Prabhu. What? Nityananda Abhirbhav Tithi coming, I can discuss. Amare kinya laho, bajo gauri hari. So, Sadguru is there. But you can think, Maharaj, how possible Sadguru was there, but nobody could get actual Kripa. How possible? Actual Kripa means you must be fearless. If there is some kind of fear inside you, then obviously you have not taken shelter to Gurudev 100%. It smells like mathematics. Prabhupada speaking. Bhayam ditiya vinivesatah sat ishat apetasya viparyaya asriti. 100%. You are fearing to write absolute truth. You are fearing to speak about absolute truth. 100% you are weak. You are not enjoying full kripa of Gurudev. That's why you have some kind of fear inside your heart. Then why you are fearing? Ultimate superpower there to protect me. Prabhupada speaking, if I am going to speak all about the absolute truth, if a whole world going to attack me, it is the duty of that absolute truth to protect me. Otherwise, who is going to believe that absolute truth? Nobody can give. Nobody can believe. It is a duty, responsibility of that absolute truth to protect me because I am doing duty. My duty. It is his duty to protect me. So I keep hope, 100%. My Gurudev is there. Param Pujya Santo Goswami Maharaj gone from this material world. Who told? Who told? He is there, I can see. Prabhupada speaking, everybody speaking. Today is the disappearance day of my Guru, Path Padmo. I think today is the appearance day of my Guru. Eh? Why? Yes. Really so. In front of you all, there is no existence of Gurudev. But when Gurudev gone, I find Gurudev is totally there, like, you know, one star inside my heart. He's staying. I can look my Gurudev inside my heart. Outside, I can search. It's one kind of, you know, viraha, viraha tatta, you can remember. Today, I can get the association of Srila Bhakti Kumud Santo Goswami, 100%, I promise. Provided my speech coming out from heart, I am getting the association of Santo Goswami Maharaj. I can touch Bhagavatam and speak. I am not speaking lie. He is there with me. All my Guru Varga like to, Kasyap Goswami Maharaj, all Guru Varga like to protect me. Because I have no desire to get something from you all. Only I like to speak what is about that absolute truth. Whole life, Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj speaking this way about the absolute truth. Never change decision. Very like firing. One example I can give. You can laugh. You can melt. One example I can give. Very nice example. One day, one big sabha. Sabha, you know? Big sabha. Harikatha going on. Somehow, one Mayavadi Pandit came there. He was invited somehow. In society has some position, maybe, I don't know. He is speaking all Ravi Harikatha. Oh, Ravi Harikatha is speaking. No Harikatha actually, Mayavadi. Santo Goswami hearing. Very angry become. After that man is over. I mean, his speech is over. After that, it was the chance for Santo Goswami Maharaj to speak. He was not president of the Sabha anyway. Then Santo Goswami Maharaj speaking and started Harikatha. After, in between, Harikatha speaking, I am Brahmo, I am Brahmo. Ah, nice, nice. He got his stick, you know, with stick, and tried to beat that man. Hey, you are beating me? Why? Why you fear? Everything is Brahmo. Everything is Brahmo. Who is beating? He is also Brahmo. You are being beaten. You are also Brahmo. Idiot number one. You are a liar. Don't try to speak lie. He become frightened. You are Brahma? Eh? Then why you fear? All the, you know, people they are laughing. Very simple answer. Very simple. Maharaj used to speak very simply, yet very dangerous. So intelligent Maharaj, he cannot understand the mood of Maharaj. Usually I think, why I don't go to any sabha? Many people ask me, Why you are not going to any sabha? I am unfit. That's why I don't go. What I can speak there? Nothing to speak. I am not qualified. This much I speak. But actually, this is right. Another point is there. What is that? What is that? Because if I go, they don't allow me to speak Harikatha. Even in my mat. Why yes, I speak Harikatha in front of my Guru Maharaj. Hours after hour. I promise. But they cannot find me that I am speaking Harikatha. Why I don't go there? One day I came from 1 month, 5 days. I speak Harikatha in Punjab, Batinda. With Rajdhani I came, Howrah, and jump. And come to Navadvip, take bath and come and join my Guru Maharaj's Sabha. When I started speaking, they making joking with me. They started joking with me. I am going to stop my Harikatha. Never you can hear Harikatha. Maybe internet you can hear. In front you cannot get. I promise you. Because my Guru Maharaj is there with me. Everybody asking, Maharaj not going there. What I can do? To take their nice rasagulla? Sweet rice? Do you think you can give me pranami and can buy me? Huh? What kind of audacity you have? You can give me pranami and can buy me? Somebody giving big pranami to Prabhupada and giving instruction, Prabhupada, if you spend this money for this Papa Bandara, then it's good. You can do it. Prabhupada say, you take your money and go away. Why? I am not going to obey you. If you are 100% faith that I can seek your goodness, Mangao, then why you are giving me advice? I know it well, where and how I should spend that money. If you want to give me instruction, you take money and go away. Even that time, that day, when first car came in India, that time somebody giving donation this car to Chaitanya Mahat. That man who donate car, he came in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada here, but never shouting, hey, he is donating car, arrange one chair, and then sweet rises. No, he is serving Krishna. A flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. I stop my Harikatha because I know who is going to preside over that Sabha. I was feeling very happy when Santo Goswami Maharaj was president of Sabha. When Baman Goswami Maharaj was president of Sabha, I was very happy. Why? Because I know. They know the importance of that chair. You know? Baman Goswami Maharaj sitting in Sabhapati Asan, Sabhapati, chairman. Or say Santo Goswami Maharaj. They know the importance of that chair. They are not going to misuse the honor of that chair. What do you mean to say? What I mean to say, you know? You don't know what I mean to say. My first question before you, what is the duty of a chairman? What is the duty of a chairman of one sabha? First question in front of you. It is my first question in front of you. What is the duty? What we can expect from a sabhapati? What? It is the duty of a sabhapati, president, that he can give maximum most outcome from that sabha. My answer is scientific answer. Maybe you are angry with me. What is the duty of an exact sabhapati? What is the duty of an exact sabhapati? Who is president? Perfect president. Who? Like Santo Goswami Maharaj. Why? But it is the duty of sabhapati to give maximum most outcome, benefit to all the audience. You see? You know? Audience. It is the duty of a... But he is politically colored. Oh, he is coming. Come. Speak Harikatha. There is one nice sadhu. They don't know. Don't time. No time. They are actually politician. They should go, take leave from this bhajan life and go to join one political leader, political party. They can come out successful. It's my request. They can go. They can become a very political hero. But they cannot come out here, successful here. They stop a nice speaker who is Acharan. Stop. And they can allow their friends and foes, disciples, hey, you speak. Idiot number one. I have seen Santu Goswami Maharaj. One big sava going on. Santu Goswami sitting, sitting in sava. Hero! Duty of Santu Goswami Maharaj. Duty. Maharaj sitting. Hey, you speak. 15 minutes. About the Santu Goswami Maharaj giving instruction. Now you speak. He's speaking. After 10 minutes, stop! You need not speak more. Stop. He cannot speak properly. He caught line, out of line. Another speaker. Hey, Maharaj, now you speak. On this topic. Maharaj, 15 minutes. 15 minutes you can speak. Maharaj, speaking. Ah, very nice speaking. After 15 minutes, he is looking at watch and looking at Santu Goswami Maharaj. Go on speaking. 15 minutes over. Go on speaking. Nice. He is speaking nice, Siddhanta. Go on speaking. No political attitude. Go on speaking, because you are speaking nicely. Acharan is also there. You see, now I pray unto the Lord of the Santu Goswami Maharaj, you please come here. At least I can get your company, direct company. You can beat them directly. You can stay with me. I can get some power, extra power. Any sannyasi, kapat sannyasi, kapat you know? Hypocrite. Sannyasi coming in front of Santu Goswami Maharaj, paying dandavat. Santu Maharaj speaking. Where from you are coming? Actually, I'm coming, I'm disciple of this, from there. Maharaj, look at them, understand, this kapat. When look at, Maharaj is heavy powerful. Maharaj, look at anybody, he can understand, he's all kapat, false sannyasi. Maharaj, I will have to stay here in your mart for 2 days. Well, you can stay. I have some seva here. But actually, today you will have to discuss, actually, Nithyananda Tattva today, I can go down. You will have to discuss this point. Ah, you get fear. You will have to discuss Nithyananda Tattva today. Guru Tattva, Nithyananda Tattva. You will have to, you are sannyasi. Sannyasi means preacher. You have to speak. Then he fear, get his bag and go out. He cannot stay. You know, Maharaj sitting. If you speak rubbish, he can slap you. Can slap. Hey, idiot, what you are speaking? Like rubbish. Speaking? Everybody. Maharaj used to beat disciple, senior disciple, with, you know, wooden sandal. Wooden sandal. Yes. Baby beating with stick. Go out of mat. You need not stay here. But now, at present, no Acharya can have that kind of power. They cannot speak that way. I can send you to foreign country. I can arrange a nice lady for you. You can marry. You can take diksha from me. Yes, nice. This is condition at present. Adjustment. Like business. So heavy, Santu Goswami Maharaj. Whole life used to maintain this way. Somebody coming, Brahmachari. I know the name, but I cannot speak. He can speak Chaitanya Charitamrita Chaitanya very nicely. Bengali, not Hindi, English. Bengali, very nicely he can speak. He recite all sutra. Staying not actually south part of Behala is Sorsona, one place. I don't like to name. One day he came. He is Brahmachari. He is speaking Harikatha. But character is very loose. Santu Goswami, I am coming in front of Santu Goswami after Arati, pay prostrate dandavat. Where from you are coming? Actually, I am coming from Mat Maharaj. Knowing, Maharaj know him. Maharaj, I have one request to you. What request? Actually, I like to get sannyas from you. If you can arrange one sannyas, Yes! I can give sannyas to you! Come! Come! You put my throat. You kill me. Come! I can give sannyas to you. Right you are! Come! You have come to kill me. Come! Press my throat. Kill me. Right, you are the right personality. I can give sannyas to you. Now at present sannyas is being sold. 4 lakh rupees, 5 lakh rupees. I am Vyasasana, I am sitting. In Vyasasana I am sitting. I cannot speak lie. They are selling sannyas. I can give sannyas 4 lakh rupees. This is serious. So I pray Santa Goswami, you come down. At least I can give you help, direct help. Though I know you are helping me. One by one, if I go on speaking, you can go mad. If I go on speaking, the qualities of Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj, the truthfulness. They invite me from Kesuyari, you see. I couldn't go. Even I go, they don't allow me to speak. That's why I don't go. I know. That Kesuyari Math, from there Maharaj is writing big letter to me. When I was almost mad, I cannot do my Guru Seva, some political situation created, I was bound to take shelter there, in Suryakund. Santa Goswami writing one big letter to me. I have that letter with me. I already print in magazine when Maharaj disappeared, Bengali. That the place in Kesiyari, Maharaj sitting in roof and writing one big letter to me. In that letter, Maharaj giving me instruction, it is your duty. It is your duty, it is your duty. Oh my God. Now Maharaj gone, today I find everything successful. I find everything, what Maharaj predict. You will have to do this way, you will have to do, it is your duty. I say, Maharaj, I have no money, power, nothing, nobody going to support me, how I can do? But now I have the letter, I can translate, you can go mad. All came true. I was wondering, how possible? I am penniless. With one torn cloth, staying there in Vrindavan, no nothing there, only go to bake bread and come and offer to Sujana and taking. Now everything was possible for me, by the mercy of that the place in Kesiyari. From there he wrote one letter. That was the first month of Srila Maharaj. That's why his transcendental body was taken there. When Maharaj lived body, I was very sick. Fever, high fever. I came from Vrindavan. When I hear Maharaj gone, I run to Kesiyari. Whole night, no sleep, nothing, with one blanket. And big procession, night time, Maharaj's own trans body. And night time, we are going. Harinam Sankirtan, night time. I can remember. I can remember. I cannot forget. That's Samadhi. I was supposed to go, but I couldn't go due to some reason. I want to request Maharaj, if Maharaj can come down here, at least I can get some direct support. Is my request unto Lotus Feet of Maharaj. So today time is very limited. I wanted to speak so much thing. But still one point I like to add today. Actually one point I like to add. Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj going to procure one land. You understand what I see? Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj going to procure one land, procure my get one land to make one temple there. First, follow. One big jamidar, he is speaking, Maharaj, well, I can give donation to you, big amount of land. Yes, yes, you can make temple also, Natya Mandir also, I can give donation. Then, one condition is there. What condition? Actually, you will have to go to court, and I have some litigation with one man, you will have to speak, because you are big sadhu, you will have to speak negative, I mean, in favor of me, you will have to speak. Only we'll have to speak a small thing, negative you will have to speak, lie. Santa Goswami said, I don't need your land. You keep your land with you. I don't need your land. If Krishna can arrange, I can get. He throw everything. Big amount of land, that landlord going to give. Provided you have to speak one and a small, you know, lie. Like Yudhishthir Maharaj was bound to speak one touch, one lie. Not actually lie. When big fighting going on, for Dronacharya is speaking this way. Because if Yudhishthir Maharaj is speaking, then he is 100% perfect. What is speaking? Ashwatthama hato iti gajo. Very small. Iti gajo, elephant, is speaking very, very low voice, so that nobody can hear. Because Yudhishthir Maharaj never speak lie. You can realize Yudhishthir Maharaj. Yudhishthir Maharaj speaking here. Ashwatthama hato iti gajo. Iti gajo, nobody can hear. Oh, Ashwatthama gone, then lose power, father, then you could get victory over him. Santu Goswami said, no, I cannot speak lie. I don't need your land. You keep your land with you. If it is a desire of Gopinath, I can get. Then after that, somebody giving donation, he make nice smart there. There's a very, Santu Goswami like the smart very much. Before living body is speaking, you will have to carry my body there. I want samadhi there. That's why samadhi was taken there. I mean, body, transcendental body was taken there. I already know that. So I run. Because from Brehala, they are going to carry by car. And in the meantime, I go, run, and catch train, and go there. Before they reach Karakpur, I go and sign Maharaj's aprakita transcendental body coming. And I enter. Same thing happened with my Guru Maharaj. Bhakti Vallabh Sri Goswami. Night time, 3:30. Bhakti Vallabh Sri Goswami calling me. You call Babaji Maharaj from ShyamBaba. I said, why? 3:30 now. I'm going to start my bhajan. You call Maharaj. I entered the room. That time, Brajamandal Parikrama was going on. Vrindavan. Maharaj was there inside his room. I entered the room. Maharaj, come. Maharaj, 9:30, why you call me? Sit here. Now making some background so that I can tolerate. After speaking. Your Gurudev actually gone. Huh? Gone? Yes. You have to go now. The moment I hear, I run, no money, nothing. I run. For Navadip. When I run, I come here, take bath in Ganga, put my, you know, back there, Shiv Mandir. Take bath, change clothes, enter Gopinath Gauri, our mat, I find Maharaj's body coming. And those who are spending thousands of rupees, 15,000, 10,000, no ticket available by plane, special ticket, they cannot see my Guru Maharaj. But I come without any ticket. Titi came, I say, this is my condition, if you like to arrest me, you can take me with you. He look at me, you go inside. I have nothing. I just speak one in English. My Guru Maharaj expire. Anyhow, I will have to go. Whatever it is your duty, you can do. He simply could understand this is a genuine. Go inside. And that day, train is running over time. The train, Kalka Mail, running over time. Over. Not late. Before time going. I drop in Bardhaman, come here, I find my Guru Maharaj coming. That is Allah. I am lucky really. I don't know how. This way. Similarly, Santa Goswami Maharaj's body, I see. So Maharaj never liked to go to into any kind of compromise. Maharaj never liked to come into any kind of compromise regarding Shuddha Bhakti. Be careful. Prabhupada speaking the same thing. I like to speak so many things about Maharaj. Time can permit. Next time, when I get time, maybe Abhibhakti Tirabhaji, if it time. By His mercy, I can speak a lot of things. But now I have to stop. I have to go to Gaur-Gadar Math to speak in Bengali about Him right now. From 4:30, I will have to start. If you have any question, you can ask me. Or no question, you can make me free. I am going there.